We're here at Shrewton Water Recycling Centre in Wiltshire on Salisbury Plain. It's a beautiful February dry morning. And the reason that we're here at Shrewton is because the storm overflow at this water recycling centre discharges for more hours than any other storm overflow in the Wessex Water area. Last year in 2023, the storm overflow here discharged for 6,200 hours. There's only 8,760 hours in the whole year, which meant for 70% of the time, the storm overflow here was discharging. Now the media tells you this is raw sewage being dumped. That sounds horrific. So I thought I'd come along and see what it looks like. Okay, so we're here where the storm overflow discharges just before it goes into the river. I wonder if you've ever thought about what this raw sewage that's being discharged actually looks like. Well, we're going to find out. There we go. Well, it's amazingly clear, isn't it? We're going to test it for ammonia to see what's inside it. So the reason we test for ammonia is because ammonia is a chemical that's toxic to fish. So too high a level of ammonia can be dangerous for aquatic life. Now at this particular site, the permit that's been set for ammonia is 15 milligrams per litre. So that's for the treated sewage. So this is the storm overflow discharge. We're going to see what the ammonia level is here. We're just adding a couple of reagents. That helps the analyzer detect the levels of ammonia. Then a quick shake and stick it in the analyzer. That's less than one part per million. So that means that is cleaner than the treated sewage is required to be to protect the environment. So we're here at the end of the journey for the storm overflow discharge, where it outfalls back into the environment here on the River Till. As you can see, there's no sewage debris, there's no sewage fungus. We've already seen how clear this discharge is. And this so-called raw sewage is actually cleaner than the standards that are required for treated sewage to be.